Watch how he gave him this Korean-inspired two-block hairstyle. This was a nice switch up from his normal hair routine, but if you want to achieve this, you want to ask for a point on the sideburns and light taper your neck. And for the top, tell your stylist to take off some weight and add a bunch of layers.